sour. Clap for your longest.
Michael Corey, time to hop aboard the positivity bus because the New Day is here.
I hope your positivity bus drives right into a bridge embankment.
Take that back.
Welcome to the UC.
We're witnessing him. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
What's coming next? A back suplex.
Oh, man. Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, it's over.
Things just went from bad to worse for Big E.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
The champion into the cover. Kofi Kingston, that's gotta be it.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
But now, can Kingston make the most of this?
Trouble in paradise.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. But now, can Kingston make the most of it?
He goes for the cover.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Jay looks
super kick! Good night. Can he finish the job?
And the
champ kicks out.
Still seems a little early.
Belly to belly. Vicious. Oh, gosh. This is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
But he's got to capitalize now.
We have to see a performer. His shoulders are down.
Shoulder block.
Here's a cover.
Oh, man. Jey Uso with a crisp kick. Here we go again.
Kofi Kingston is in position.
I'm joining the U.S. Open Challenge conversation, you guys.
Oh, my. Kofi Kingston is SOS by Kofi.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He's got him covered. Kingston's in a bad way here. He needs to turn the tables.
This is not going to end well for Jimmy Uso.
He caught him slipping. His clothesline finds the mark.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
The force on that impact was unreal, guys. Oh, wow.
Can he finish the job?
Putting it all on the line.
There are times during a six-man tag.
Here comes the big splash. Look out.
But isn't it
going for the cover? This one's far from over.
Not yet.
Jimmy Uso's looking at
super kick. He's back in control here.
Quick cover from Jimmy Uso. He delivers a hard clothesline. And a big chop. His kick connects.
Byron, you talked about the moment in six-man tag matches when all semblance of order breaks down. Many times the two teams are so determined to tear each other apart that they don't pay attention to who the legal person in the ring is or where the referee is.
And the champion into the cover!
And Kingston with a quick kick out.
Very nice.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh, the delayed gut-wrench suplex.
That could be it, guys. The champion into the cover.
Back between the ropes.
He might have it.
Just grounds him with a power slam. This may very well be it. And the fight must go on.
They still got a lot of fight left.
Powerful contact by Kingston.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Seen this before, and Kofi Kingston is bringing for all the glory here. And there's a kick, showing some spring in those legs. Down to the floor. The back of the head taking quite a punishment here. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
He wants shoulders on the mat. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
And a kick out by Kofi.
Just when he thought it was over. Wow. Watch out. Each man might be pulling into the station.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Big E, this is going to be big. The shoulder cross.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. Is the second time enough to end this match?
Jimmy Uso kicks out quickly.
Nice kick out.
Oh, a shin breaker.
It's going to be hard to walk after that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Big E's looking at it. He breaks up the pin, and Corey. Match continues.
Right.
A big ending.
Big E can win it here.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Looking for the finish. Big E, this is going to be big!
And Kofi's having some fun.
Big E with a big ending!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Big E may have just put this one to bed.
He's done like Saxton with funny pajamas.
The big ending! The Big E!
The challenge.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Second time's a charm.
Right to the midsection.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He has something big planned. Back suplex.
Very nice.
On a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso.
He's in control. No breathing room here for Jey Uso.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh,
what an upper. There's the inside cradle.
Tonight. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
This guy.
Likely seeing stars now.
Some cockiness being shown here by Jey Uso.
Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. He got it with the kick.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's going for it all.
Here he goes.
Oh, there's no coming back from that.
History might be made here.
Oh, no. I don't like Kofi Kingston's chances in this one.
Me. Super kick!
We might have a new champion here, guys.
In case you're keeping score, that's twice, Byron.
I don't think Jimmy Uso has time for this here.
This does not look good for Jey Uso.
Jey Uso doesn't know what hit him.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. Unleashing it for the second time now.
Not looking good for Jey Uso.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
Back in the ring now.
Jey Uso's looking to put this away.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Will it be?
I think so.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Gravity taking over there.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He knows he's in trouble.
Oh boy,
again. Look at him. He's struggling to breathe here.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Gasping for air, and understandably so.
Here we go for the win. And he breaks up the pin, and the match continues. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
How'd he do that?
He's looking at it. Got it.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
Getting into the strike like that. That should do it right
into the floor.
Jimmy Uso's looking.
Man, come on, Big E.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Bringing it back between the ropes. He wants no part of the outside. Look out. I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Come on, Big E.
You think one of these times this move would actually end the match?
Yeah, he's got some magic working, that's for sure.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Jay! Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Oh!
Jay should be able to cruise the victory here.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
A ferocious attack on the neck now. And it's reversed. Jay about to attempt a big splash.
And there's his speed paying off. From behind, a clubbing blow. Down on the neck breaker. Shoulders down. He can end it here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Big E, this is going to be big.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston.
Big E. With a big ending!
That might have done it, Cole.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Leaving himself open here.
Oh, what a cross body by Kofi!
Kofi once again rising to the occasion.
I'm not so sure the body's supposed to absorb that type of impact.
Look at this! He's going back to an old friend with that one.
He's calling for it.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Yeah, he's got some magic working, that's for sure.
Well, Jimmy Uso isn't shy about expressing himself, that's for sure.
No breathing room here for Jey Uso.
This could do it!
Jey Uso doesn't know what hit him.
Attack to the top of the head. And no good ever comes of this.
You are absolutely right, Michael.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. Right up against his face.
Come on.
Oh, and a knee. And another knee.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's going for it all. When this guy's on, look out.
Look at this.
The dive doing damage there.
A dizzying drop for sure.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We may be looking at a power bomb here.
That's exactly what it looked like to me, Cole.
Perhaps trying to figure out the next move here.
Whatever the case, Michael, this is an
super catch.
Jay should be able to cruise the victory here.
Oh boy.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Kofi Kingston is in position.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Russian leg sweep. This could be all she wrote.
Going for it again.
The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Unleash pushing it for the second time now. One, two.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. Too close for comfort.
Can you believe this? Watch out.
Here's the pin. Total on the line.
Here we go. There's a pin now.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Just barely making it to the ropes. A few inches in the other direction, and this one is over.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going. The champion into the cover.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
A back suplex.
He's going for the pin.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Well, tag team matches are one thing, but make it three-on-three, and it's three times as good. Take a look.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless. Almost.
Here are your winners, and still the WWE Undisputed Tag Team Champions, John Cena and the Dominator, Bobby Lashley.
It's John Cena leading the team to victory.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Well, that was indeed a great match.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have...
Extensive offensive repertoire. So damaging.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
Right across.
Elias is in position.
Wow, Elias just brought the WWE Universe to its feet. Can he finish it in a pin attempt?
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Elias.
Elias picks up the victory here tonight.
Tonight we saw another smash hit from Elias.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride until the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till their neck gets soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Give me the times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the Showtime bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Introducing the challenger from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, R-Truth. Introducing the champion.
And we're underway.
Wow.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe.
We get paid for this.
Well, actually, hard to believe.
Oh, this is all but over.
So in.
We've got a cover. And the champ kicks out.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Stump puller, leg snap.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Shoulders on the mat.
R-Truth wins.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. There's good, there's great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable kind.
Here is your winner and the new United States champion, R-Truth.
A very decisive victory.